So I finally get to meet the courier who's accomplished so much in so little time. That's why I summoned you here, right? I mean, a man nearly kills you, and your response is to track him across the breadth of the Mojave? You arrive on the strip and waltz into the Lucky 38 like someone left you a key under the doormat? You assassinate the head of the chairman in his own casino and get away with it? Then something happens to Mr. House's robot, some kind of military upgrade? When you set your mind to something, you get results. I like that. The question is, are you ready to get started? I like the sir. The time is fast approaching. Before that happens, I want Mr. House knocked out of the game. Down the hill, at the west edge of camp, is an old building. It was here when the fort was. Inside the building is a hatch. Now that same sigil is on the platinum chip you were carrying. Even more interesting, there's a slot of. I think the I want you to destroy whatever you find in there. And then I want you to come back here and tell me about it. So go to the building and take this fucking platinum chip with you. Goodbye.
None may enter.
Kaisar has permitted your weapons to be returned to you while you serve. Kaisar has put a lot of trust in you. Be warned.
I see you reached your destination safely. Shall we get...
Commencing lawful use of deadly force. Secure. Scanning.
You've carried out Kaisar's will, but I must con- You're free to- Away.
True to Kaisar.
I felt the ground shake a while ago. I'll take that as a sign you've got the job done. Let's press on, shall we? As I was telling you before, I want Mr. House out of the picture. You have an interest in his death, too. If he knows that you destroyed his gadgets beneath the fort, he will strike me. You know where to find him. Good. Don't know what kind of security he has inside the Lucky 38, but if you can find a way of catching him off guard...
Our way. True.
What do you need from me?
I'm looking forward.
Your move, Green.
Why have you done this? Centuries of preparation. So much good undone. Slavery, the future of mankind. What have you done? Ruined everything. Exposed germs. A year of life, if at most.
By order of... Awe. Awe, are you ready to...
I'm harsh on the children, but they'll be excellent engineers.
I've read Mr. House's obituary. Had a high opinion of himself, didn't he? With Mr. House out of the way, I can focus on smoothing out a few lingering complications elsewhere. First up are the boomers of Nellis Air Force Base, a tribe so reclusive It lobs artillery shells at anyone who comes near their cell. I want you to offer them an alliance with my Legion. My terms are simple. Target their guns against the NCR side of the dam when I assault it, and they can keep their freedom. If you find they aren't amenable to this offer, destroy them. Good. Your first challenge will be to reach their settlement without getting blown up. After that, should be easy.
You check out the Nipton Town Hall yet? Legion this far west? That's not outside the border. They're moving in, and fast. Nipton wasn't the most friendly town, but... All right. Thanks for checking on that. In Nipton? Hell no. Town was a shithole, asking to be burned. Just not by Legion. Nobody deserves... Well, thanks for hoofing it there and back, even if it was bad news. Wish we could spare the tree. Fucking Mojave's going to hell.
Coming from the north? Must be crazy. What? There's no way. We're miles from the Colorado. We'll never stop them. Not at this rate. We're doomed.